Okay, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we are talking today about this amazing Number of the Beast box set. I'm going to do a little bit of an unboxing and talking about a few other things to do with the sound quality and certainly answering a few questions, hopefully, about why another re-release. Well, of course, it's Iron Maiden, and these are now in a digipack format. And following on from the remastered times from 2014 and 2015, Steve and the boys have decided to put that lossless quality to CD as a digipack format. So look, let's grab a knife. just a little one today. And we'll get into this Number of the Beast digipack figurine and patch unboxing. Okay, so I've precariously managed to slice around the plastic so I can keep that sticker intact on the front of that box. So you may ask, hey, if I'm going to be so pedantic, why not just keep it sealed or buy two? Well, I've got a second one, but that's going to Michelle. Hey, Michelle, if you're watching. And look, unlike a picture disc that is purely for the look, these are meant to be played. These are certainly meant to be listened to. And hey, it's the Number of the fucking Beast. How often can you listen to that album? The answer is never enough. Okay, here she comes. That's what he said. Wow, it really is like Christmas. There we have the CD shrink-wrapped in all its glory. And the BMG logo there. This is from the States, by the way. Thank you to Mark and Dylan at Radical Records, the one and only. You see the Indian Number of the Beast head, original Derek Riggs art on the spine. There's no Bible quote on there. All right. Check this out. Number of the Beast Eddie. Bit of a flyer for the role-playing game, the Legacy of the Beast game. Some details there where you can enter to explore through the worlds upon which this latest tour is based, actually, the Legacy of the Beast tour. Well, that's more of the new artwork from the Legacy of the Beast graphic novel and comics. So this is sealed very nicely. We can simply undo this and reseal it if needed. Yes, there we go. There we have it. That looks awesome. I have to say that embroidered patch there is really coming to life. See that on camera, it'll look great on a black jacket. That's pretty awesome. Nothing else left in the box. That's gonna look good on display, of course, with the other boxes that we've kind of been collecting, you know, over the Book of Souls, singles and album and live chapters. And now onto the Legacy of the Beast boxes and reissues. Of course, you've got three more of these boxes coming and the full 16 album back catalogue re-release. Let's release Eddie from his shackles, shall we? There he is. lovely. Young Eddie there from 82. Fire burning out of his hand, lovely. And of course the mock rock bass that we can mount him on, so to speak. So that's how it sits. Quite impressive they have the Legacy of the Beast branding on the bass there. So if we compare that to the look of the actual box, very close. Very nice, the light can catch his eyes there. There you go, very nice. Give that to the kids for Christmas.